Hello friends, welcome to my class. My name is Mert and today we will talk about summer vacation. First of all, do you like summer vacation?
Yes, I like also.
For me, summer holidays are the most important time to comfort people. What did you do on last summer vacation, Samet?
It is very cool.
I just returned from the greatest summer vacation. It was so fantastic. I never wanted it to end. I spent 8 days in Paris, France. My best friends Henry and Steve went with me. We had a beautiful hotel room in the Latin Quarter. And it wasn't even expensive. We had a balcony with a wonderful view. We visited many famous tourist places. My favorite was the Louvre, a well-known museum. I was always interested in art, so that was a special treat for me. The museum is so huge, you could spend weeks there. Henry got tired walking around the museum and said, "Enough, I need to take a break and rest." So we took lots of breaks and sat in cafes along the river Seine. The French food we ate was delicious. The wines were tasty too. Steve's favorite part of the vacation was the hotel breakfast. He said he would be happy if he could eat croissants like those forever. We had so much fun that we are already talking about our next vacation. And guys, let's start the lesson. After this little conversation, let's start the lesson. Guys, summer vacation are the perfect time to relax and have fun with everyone. Every year, kids and students are waiting for their summer vacation to start so that they can get out of their school and study for a short time. Schools and colleges remain close to each other due to the high temperature during this season. Summer vacations begin right after the students' annual exam is over. So, summer vacation is a fun time for students who start ringing the last bell in the class. Summer vacation is the happiest time for all students and teachers to have a lengthy break time, school and practice. This is the moment that students are amused by going to different places of interest. Teachers often send some holiday tasks to students so that they are not totally away from learning. There should be experiments too or pleasure. Those tasks had to be sent when the fun game school was reopened. So let's look at a few words about summer vacation. So, summer vocabulary. Sunscreen. Please repeat after me. Sunscreen. And the other word is to sunbathe. Can you repeat after me? To sunbathe. Tent. Yes, it's tent, like a home. Swing. Swing. Soap bubbles. Can you repeat after me? Soap bubbles. Nice. Mini golf. Mini golf. And the other one is sand castle. Yes, it is a sand castle. And bucket. And the most delicious thing in the world, ice cream. Yes. Cap.
Sunglasses. It is very cool, yeah? Sunglasses. Juice. Juice. Swimming pool. Swimming pool. And to swim. Swimsuit. Hoop. Hula hoop. Please repeat after me. Hoop. Nice. Ball. Ball. To dance. It is very good, guys. To dance. Thank you for joining this. So what is it? Sunscreen. Yes, you are right. Sunscreen. So what is it, guys? Ice cream. Correct. Ice cream. And swing. Yes, swing. Please repeat after me, guys, okay? Yes, thank you for watching this. So, things you can do in summer vacations. Overall, summer vacation is a long period of time for someone to get bored with them. But you can do a lot of things that will keep you interested and busy during the holidays. Here we are going to discuss various activities that you can perform in your summer vacation apart from going on trips. You can join any activity classes or summer camp. Also, they will give you activities on a daily basis so that your interest remains with you. And also, you can make a new habit like reading, writing, playing football, swimming, collecting and observing. These habits not only prove useful in your future life, but also improve your knowledge. Apart from that, you can join sports clubs to learn your favorite sports like swimming, athletics, boxing and taekwondo, or etc. Sorry guys. Places that you can visit. Most of the people either visit their native village or go to the cool hill station with the family. But visiting the same place multiple times can become quite boring after a few years. Also, if you go to different places every summer vacation, then you can learn new things about those places. Also, you can see new and famous things or places of that location. Ways of enjoying summer vacation. Anyone can enjoy summer vacations the way they like. But according to me, the best way to enjoy summer vacation is to learn or read something. Also, learning and reading not only help you in your school and college life, but also prove very useful in the future time. But everyone has their opinion about enjoying the summer vacation. On one hand, there are people who like to go outdoor, and on the other, there are people who like to spend their time their entire time indoors. So, and summer vacation is a quality time of the year for children. So they should try to utilize that time not only in playing games, but also doing some activities that will make them more active. Also, at this time, they can do anything they want to do. They can enjoy this quality time with their parents, friends, and neighbors. That is why you need to make your free time both useful and enjoyable during summer holidays. Let's watch a video and please read the sentences loudly with your friend and do a role play, guys, okay? Nice.
English Sing Sing.
How was your summer vacation?
How are you?
I'm good. How was your summer vacation?
It was great. I went to Jeju-do with my family.
Really? What did you do there?
We looked around Jeju-do.
Sounds great.
We rode horses and walked along Jeju-ole.
Jeju-ole? What's that?
It's a walking path. You can see beautiful beaches and fields from there.
Wow, I want to go there too.
How about your vacation? What did you do?
I took Taekwondo lessons.
Great. What color belt do you have?
White. I want to get my blue belt soon.
Good luck.
Listen.
How are you?
I'm good. How was your summer vacation?
It was great. I went to Jeju-do with my family.
Really? What did you do there?
We looked around Jeju-do.
Sounds great.
We rode horses and walked along Jeju-ole.
Jeju-ole? What's that?
It's a walking path. You can see beautiful beaches and fields from there.
Wow, I want to go there too.
How about your vacation? What did you do?
I took Taekwondo lessons.
Great. What color belt do you have?
White. I want to get my blue belt soon.
Good luck.
Speak aloud.
Thank you for listening to me, guys. Hope to see you again.